Hello, welcome back. Let's continue. But that's not the PDF. I have a flight to Toronto. Toronto 1:30. From Porto, I got to Porto last night, very late, my name the night. I should not have taken this flight, but I did. If I had not did that, I would not be here. And be able to take this flight. And it's very hot, it's hot outside. It's very hot and moist, and I'm thirsty, but I don't have time for all that because I have to do. We have to start look this flight. But and of course not, unless Canada is far away. We are in Europe, we are in Portugal. Yes, we are in Porto, north of Lisbon. Lisbon in Portugal, that's Spain. This is Europe, this is Africa. And we have in 5 minutes. So let's start look for this. 13:30. Toronto. Air Transat. London Porto. Ponto Delgada. Porto Lisbon. It's not any of this, so I will go to my kitchen. That's 20 degrees overcast. So that's not any of this tree there. I have to go to my kitchen and get something to drink. I was just in this legal discount store and I did buy some cheaper lemonades. Yes, I'm back. I need to send a SMS. I cannot take talk same time. Yes. Let's look. Porto, Lisbon. Brussels, Porto. We're looking for Porto, Toronto. Porto, Istanbul. It says 13:13, but it's 12:28. Let's have a look again. Now I get back to Canada. That's Porto, Istanbul. Porto, Madrid. Brussels, Porto. Yes, but we have a lot of departures. They have connection to New York and all kind of Paris, Lisbon, Geneva, Mallorca, Palma de Mallorca, Madrid, Bremen, Luxembourg, Frankfurt, but no Copenhagen, no Stockholm, no Oslo. So you just have to wait. but it says 1313. There's no delay. TS76. So we'll just have to wait. And I have another memory card I have to empty. I was out bicycle to this legal discount supermarket and sell bottles. I was looking for some pork meat, but I did not find it. I had some good called Schnitzel, Wiener Schnitzel. That's some kind of German pork meat. It was frozen, I could not find it, so I just buy some cheap lemonade. So much time to do this, because I have to look for this departure. So final video, then to empty with memory card, I need to do that. Then the camcorder is ready for our next video. I empty the memory cards, but I need to upload too, but we don't have time for that. I need to do that when we have after the departure. We're going to cruising the North Atlantic, so I have plenty of time later. But I just like to watch the flight, because that's not 10 hours, that's 6 hours. Departures 1313. That's now Porto, Madrid, London, Porto, Porto, Ponta Delgada. Where's that? I think that's Azores. Yes, that's the Azores Island. That's part of Portugal. My mom had been there. My mom been there. Yes, that's Porto, Istanbul. That could be a good flight. That's a good flight. 3,000 kilometers. That's a Boeing 737 Max 8, the new one. So that's even not very big. That's just a small airliner, but they can really fly far away. They can fly even more, like Porto to Baghdad, something. Porto to Tel Aviv, even this small one, or Porto to Iraq, Porto Cairo. They can really fly. That's only 3,200 kilometers. London, Porto, Porto, Paris. Oh no, my computer have crashed. That's the heating problem I have. I can only do this. It's super hot here. That's because it's always so hot in my apartment. Yes, but let's give it a half a minute. Because I think I have a lot of dust here, but it's super hot. But it's always so hot in my apartments. Like now it's getting even more hot, like 30 degrees. But I have doors and windows, I have to keep it open. If not, I will start to feel bad. But I did buy more cheap lemonade. I just call this limonade. That's some cheap stuff without sugar. 1 to 10, you get 10 liters of limonades. I'm making this bottles here, so I drink a lot every day. But I have water. Yes, let's try to start. So I have to start again. So I really need a new computer to do that, but not on credits. Not with more. I'm not going to have more payment every month. I already paid $1,100. My money have been broken many years. I barely have money left for living, so I cannot do that. Even it's only $1,000, you can get a new computer a little bit more, $1,000. Then I have to pay maybe $50 every month in like 2 years, but we cannot do that. Of course, that's money for food. Yes, food and cola and lemonade and bills. So if I should ever be able to travel, I need to fix my debt. I have to stop buying stuff on credit. I have to start saving when I need to buy like a computer. $1,500 or $2,000. I need to saving. I need to pay in cash. Yes, but we need a minute, because it's an old computer. We're not just open.